tourists have been coming to Egypt for centuries, pulled in by the remains of a